Tell us about yourself.
Myself. What can I say about myself? Okay, I'll start with my name. My name is Chadiba Mangena. I'd much rather you call me Chadiba though. That's the one I really prefer. I'm a fourth year Bachelor of Pharmacy student. I think it's going well. I'm hoping to graduate at the end of the year. I'm the sports officer here at UH, and I'm from Polokwane, Florapark in Limpopo.
So what do you do on your free time?
Well, I wouldn't like to believe I have too much free time on me. Having to juggle duties of house comm, having to play sport for the res, as well as spending time with my girlfriend. So with my free time, really, I'm studying. Yeah, studying with my free time. I like sleeping a lot too.
And then of course, eh?
Yeah.
So what song plays on your speakers repeatedly?
Okay, so there's been this song lately, Big Sean and Jim Eichel. It's called London Bridges. So that's been on repeat, really.
So what is excellence to you?
Excellence to me is doing what you love unapologetically. It's very important to know that you shouldn't be weighing your excellence compared to other people. So find what you love, do what you love, and do it unapologetically.
What are your ambitions for the EOH sports team?
I mean unapologetically. Yeah, okay. So for the EOH team, so there are basically two teams that we're having this year that's going to compete externally, and the rest of the sporting codes we're going to have internal competitions. So with the soccer teams, I'd really like for one of the teams to be promoted into the Premier League. And for the basketball team, I think we have a really good chance of going back to back. We won both the ARC and the league last year, so it would be a great thing for us to go back to back this year and win both of them again.
Okay. We have knowledge that you have played a lot of sports, so which one do you enjoy most?
Sure. It's a tough one, really. It's a real tough one. I really enjoy playing sports. I feel like I'm very free and I'm myself really there. But above everything, I'll take cricket. I'll take cricket if it is going well, I've practiced well, and yeah, I'll take cricket.
So, what can you give to the people that are listening here, piece of your advice? What words of wisdom can you give them?
Okay. If you're listening to this and you're at school, you have to be strong up here. Sometimes you'll fail tests. It's not about how much you got then, it's about bouncing back, and bouncing back very strong. Life is gonna throw you speed bumps. You just need to slow down sometimes, get over that speed bump so you can accelerate again. Otherwise,
alright, thank you, Chadiba. What you asking me? What happens if we got in an accident, died tragically? The next lifetime you remembered and had to come after me and convince me that we not meant to be, that we have to be. And like defending champs, you had to win it all.